Do you want to watch your favorite YouTube videos without internet connection? Well, in this video, I'll show you how to watch YouTube videos offline without YouTube Red, so stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Creator's Tutorial, and in this video I will share with you a way you can watch videos offline within YouTube. You don't need to have a paid subscription like YouTube Red, as this method is free. And I do watch videos offline without internet connection all the time, and I will show you how to watch YouTube videos offline without YouTube Red. Now before we get started, consider subscribing if you're new here, as we make videos on YouTube growth for fast YouTube success and tutorials just like this one to help you improve your content so people subscribe too. And before we get started, can we hit 12 likes in this video? If you could, that would be awesome. With that being said, let's get right into this video. So the first thing you want to do is go on to your mobile app of YouTube, and once you're there, you want to select the video you want to download. So for me, I'm going to select one of the videos of Daryl Eves. So I'm just going to click on his icon, and then I'm going to click on this video. So once you have selected that video, all you have to do is click on that download button next to the share button. So just click on download, and then it will say downloading. Now you can view the downloading process by just clicking on view on the bottom of your screen, and then here you will see available offline. So you want to click on downloads, and you'll see the downloading in progress. Now I will come back to you guys after this is done downloading, but before I go, I want to give you guys a quick disclaimer that downloads will remain available as long as the device has internet connection every 2 days. So your download will be automatically deleted if you don't have internet connection every 2 days, and I think that's not a problem for most of us because we do live in an era where we all have internet connections and we just can't live without it. So I don't think that's a problem for you guys. So I'm going to come back to you guys once the download is done. So as you guys can see, the download process has been completed and it says video downloaded. Now once your download is done, all you have to do to watch that video is just press on that video and the video will start loading up. So just click on. Now as you guys can see, the video has been downloaded. Well, now you'll be able to watch YouTube videos offline without YouTube Red. If you enjoyed this video and learned something, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more amazing and awesome tutorials just like this one. Drop a like, share this video so other people can know how to watch YouTube videos offline without YouTube Red. With that being said, this is Creator's Tutorial, and I'm signing out.